Casey to talk about a really, really exciting thing, and that is prom. So you probably saw just a couple insert, like, intro pictures of me at prom. I'll say it's, like, not as great as you think it was, but I definitely think it is great. I am a junior, so I'm not a senior. John, my boyfriend, is a senior, so he asked me to prom. I know some places have junior senior prom, but my school, it's only for seniors, and then seniors can bring anyone, like, if their date's a freshman or junior, sophomore, or whatever, they can do that. Oh my god, my hair's so flat today. Okay, but anyways, moving on from that. So that's how I went to prom, and I had a lot of fun. Of course, my air conditioner comes on right now. I had a big poofy princess dress, and it was from talkaboutprom.com. So many people asked me about my prom dress, where I got it, and all that stuff, and that's what this video is going to be about. I know a lot of my friends asked on prom night, and then a lot of people on Instagram asked me. And if you don't follow me on Instagram, you should follow me on Instagram at indefinitelycindy. Now, you guys know with any review I do, it's my honest opinion, like, all the way, you guys know that. And I was contacted by Eve a long time ago to do a prom dress review, and I thought it was just a great idea. Like, I was just like, oh my god, that's perfect, I'm going to prom this year. And prom dresses can be really, really expensive. And Talk About Prom is a great website that does custom-made dresses. Prom season over, which is, prom season is, like, from January to, like, May. But now that it's basically June, they don't do any more custom fittings. So, like, for me, like, for my prom dress, I gave them my measurements and anything like that. I measured myself and like that. But with prom season over, they don't do that anymore. So it's only from January to May. But now they just have regular sizes, like, if you're size 2, size, you know, 4, all that type of stuff. The thing is, like, I love about talkaboutprom.com is that it is custom during prom season. Like, you can custom your customize your dress to your size, which I definitely think is a great plus, because I know a lot of my friends bought dresses in stores and stuff, and they had to get it tailored and fitted for them. And I know it's, like, really hesitant to order, like, a prom dress online, because, like, what if you don't like it, then you have a dress, like, oh my gosh, it's crazy. But if you order soon enough, they'll know exactly when your prom dress will be done. Like, they said for mine, it'd be done in, was it, like, 3 weeks? And it was. So, and I absolutely love it. And of course, you guys will see a lot more pictures at the end of this video. I'm trying to make this quick so you guys can see all the pictures and anything like that. And honestly, like, the detailing, it's so great quality. And I chose the color. And regardless of whenever you buy it, you choose the design. Like, they have models. And then you get to pick the color if you want to change the color if you want. So I chose cobalt. So it's, like, a bright royal blue. I can't even describe to you guys, like, how much I absolutely love this prom dress. I'm definitely going to order from Talk About Prom if I ever need, like, next year for my senior prom or anything like that. I'm definitely going to them. The website's great. There's so many different choices. Like, literally, I sat there for, like, days, like, looking at dresses. Like, oh my god, which one I'm going to choose? And, like, the color just makes it, like, so much, like, oh my gosh, like, I definitely think it's a little, I think it can be risky and kind of scary to order online for prom, but I definitely think it's worth it in the end, because, like, you're customizing, like, the design, not, like, customizing, but, like, you're picking out a shape you like, a design you like, and you get to choose the color. In stores, you might not get the color you want, or anyway, I definitely recommend anyone who ever needs, like, a homecoming dress, a quinceañera dress, anything like that, prom dress, I definitely recommend talkaboutprom.com. If you guys ever ask me, like, where can I get a good prom dress, I'm definitely gonna say Talk About Prom, and that is my honest opinion. Like, if I just discovered them on my own, and I would definitely just fall in love with it, and I have fallen in love with it. My prom dress sits there on my chair. I haven't hung it up yet, and I look at it every day. It just makes me so happy. Like, the memories that you make on prom night is, like, crazy. Just another thing at the end of this video. But if you guys have any questions at all, like, whatsoever about talkaboutprom.com or just prom in general, comment down below, and I'd love to answer them. And, yeah, so that's it for me talking and rambling. Now I'm just gonna go and cut to the music and all the pictures. But, of course, ask questions if you guys have any. Like this video if you liked it. And I hope to talk to you guys in a future video. Bye. Bye.